Okay, folks, we'd planted some beans here 3 days ago. Before they start to come up, you can take a weed burner and go through where you planted them at and burn that, and it'll burn the seeds up that's on top of the ground, and then that'll give a chance the beans to come up without any weeds around them. Burn the weed seed that's up close to the top of the ground. You can burn it off before your beans ever start sprouting up, and it'll give them just a little bit of a advantage there. Thank you all for watching. If you've watched us this far, please like and subscribe. You have a blessed day. Thank you.